time, right?
Right.
We're gonna have a good time, right?
Right.
Hey, baby, don't you worry about your man. Coming home. Sound is so unique that people come from all around the world, all over the country, to record in Memphis, and we'd like to give an example of that in Miss Dusty Springfield. Billy Joe's a preacher's son. When his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking, cousin Billy would take her walking. And to the backyard they'd go walking. They'd look into her eyes. Lord knows to my surprise, the only boy that could ever teach her was the son of the preacher man. The only boy that could ever reach her was the son of the preacher man. Yes, he was. Man. The only boy that could ever reach out was the son of a preacher man. Yes, he was. He was. Oh, yes, he was. Hey. Oh, I remember the look that's in his eyes, taking love from me on the side. Take the time to keep time. Damn, this is all right. Don't touch your shoulder. She's And I special put a thing called Memphis salt. They sell so much of the stuff in Memphis, we've been asked what they put in it, so we'd like to tell you right now. First of all, we take 2 pounds of bass. Now we take 19 stone of fat back drums. Come on, Stuart. Hey! Sing with us, and it's a very great pleasure for me to introduce to you the very, very talented Miss Sharon Reed.
I'm not afraid to die.
so many great songs that have come out of Memphis, and obviously we haven't got time to do them all, but we'd like to do a few of them now. 2, 3, 4. Stop now. Hey! Whoa! This is my life. stop now. Come and have it with me. I've been loving you that much too long. I can't stop now.
Let's not waste any time. I know it's late.
that brings the show to an end. We hope you've enjoyed yourselves as much as we enjoyed playing for you. We'd like you to help us out with the intro of the next song. It's a little thing called Continuous. Come on, everybody. Hey, come on. That's it.
One more time.